The MQJ collection is without question the absolute finest collection of Ming furniture in the world. It is the private collection of Grace Wu Bruce, the world's foremost expert and leading dealer of Chinese furniture. It is over 30 years of passion and knowledge concentrated into around 100 pieces of Ming furniture whose quality and rarity is second to none.
My passion for Ming furniture began with my visits to museums in Europe and the US in my younger days.
What makes Ming furniture very special? Its simplicity of line, its modern features that go back to 15th, 16th, and 17th century. The ability to transcend time and civilization, these modern, simple lines, is absolutely fabulous.
Ming furniture was made for the elite. The elite was the ruling class. We're talking about the Ming period, 17th century, and the scholars. The scholars used the writing desks and everything that came with the Chinese furniture, like bamboo, brush pots, writing equipment, etc.
Ming furniture, for various reasons, disappeared from the public eye until late last century, when Wang Xixiang published his book, Classic Chinese Furniture. That awakened the world to the beauty and magnificence of Chinese furniture design and workmanship. Master Wang was a national treasure and a supreme scholar of supreme importance. Mentored by Wang Xixiang, Grace formed a collection in the 80s and 90s, and that was the golden age for furniture collecting.
I met Mr. Wang Xixiang over 30-some years ago. He was astonished by my strong interest in what was then a very neglected field. It was 1983. I already had a small collection of Ming furniture acquired from Europe and the States. The interest he took in my life and the support he offered me in learning about Ming furniture propelled and guided me through my collecting career. During Chinese New Year, he would write couplets in calligraphy for me to see in the New Year. He also gifted me other calligraphies in praise of the high standard and superior quality of the Ming furniture I choose to handle. He gave the collection its name, Mu Qu Ju, and I abbreviated it to MQJ. It means the joy of beautiful woods.
Grace has written prolifically and been widely published internationally. She has curated major museum exhibitions around the world, including the Guillemets and the Palace Museum at the Forbidden City. And she has been a familiar face and often a participant at Maastricht Grosvenor House and the New York and Basel fairs.
I bought virtually everything from Grace. I made a few mistakes in my early collecting years, but soon learned that Grace has the deepest knowledge, the best ability to source and restore Ming furniture.
Grace has great knowledge in what she deals in, both in detail and overall. So I would assume that the furniture she's going to sell is going to be of first class, of rare examples in exceptionally good quality. And it's a great opportunity for collectors to buy from her at this stage.
This autumn in Hong Kong, we will be presenting the MQJ collection of over 100 pieces. Perhaps the largest Ming furniture exhibition ever. We will also have a book launch, a book that has been a work in progress for nearly 10 years. This exhibition, as well as the book, is dedicated to the memory of Mr. Wang Xixiang.
The MQJ collection is unsurpassable in terms of both its depth and superb quality. It is the distilled product of 30 years of relentless collecting and continued refinement, all done with such great passion, but never compromising on standard and quality. This is a collection that can rival any other in the world, whether in museums or private hands. This is a dream collection for any furniture collector. I hate clichés, but this is simply the best of the best.